If you are able, we ask you to remain standing as Ms. Rodesh and the HIX-TV vocal ensemble leads us in the Star Spangled Banner. Immediately following, we will recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
Tell me every secret that you've been keeping. I hold it lock and key, up a with you all night, holding you all night and never leave. You better believe my love is.
Kissed her head and said I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down, 'cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. Miss this. 5 years later, there's a plumber working on the water heater. Dogs barking, phones ringing, one kid's crying, one kid's screaming, and she keeps apologizing. He says they don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own. One's 36, one's 23. Hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
On behalf of the faculty management staff of Hicksville Schools. I'd like to welcome all of you to the 141st Commencement Exercises for Hicksville High School. In 1881, the first graduating class of Hicksville High School received their diplomas. 141 years later, the class of 2022 will walk across the stage and become the newest alumni of HHS. Seated beside the podium today are the superintendent, district administrators, and the Board of Education members at Hicksville Central Village Schools. I will ask each one of them to stand and be recognized. Superintendent, Mr. Keith Cusherman. Middle School Principal, Mr. Michael Altman. Board of Education President, Mr. Dale Methman. Vice President, Mrs. Stephanie Mazur. Board members, Mrs. Jennifer Carrier, Mr. Eric Redder, and Mrs. Linda Jones. We're also proud that Fort County Commissioner is so well represented here today. Our district representative from Fort County is Chrissy Cheslock. Mr. Cheslock, please stand. We'd like to thank you and the staff of Fort County for supporting our students. At this time, Abigail Johnson, will you please stand? Abigail is our outstanding career technical student for this class. Congratulations. I would now like to have all of our seniors who attended Fort County Career Center stand, please. Staff of Hicksville, We are very proud of our faculty here at Hicksville. I would like to ask if you are a faculty member or a staff member of any sort here at Hicksville Schools, please stand and be recognized. We would also like to recognize our National Honor Society students today who served as ushers and assisted us with seating. Please stand. And a special shout out to Michael Valena and Calvin Leasty, Vice President and President of the class. Thank you for all your assistance. A few announcements. I'd like to share a few items to assist us in having a great commencement. Family members and friends are welcome to take pictures of the graduates as they receive their diplomas. We just ask that you are careful not to block the view of other parents. The Hicksville Tribune will be taking an official photo of each graduate as he or she receives their diploma. To purchase one of these photos, please contact the Tribune office. After the recessional, the class will gather in the courtyard on the hill for the ceremoniously tossing of the mortar boards. This will be a great photo op for all parents, so again, we welcome everyone out to the courtyard after this. Mr. Mike Altman, he will go out there and organize it. It will not start until I go out there and give him the signal. We ask that you please silence all cell phones and refrain from excessive walking up and down the bleachers. On behalf of the entire faculty and staff, I would like to say congratulations to the class of 2022 and thank you to their families who entrusted us in their education. It has been a privilege and a pleasure to know these young ladies and young men and have had the opportunity to help them pursue their goals. At this time, I need Ms. Rhodes to step forward with the Hicksville Vocal Ensemble. Ladies and gentlemen, on the back page of the program, you'll find the words to the Hicksville Alma Mater. Ms. Rhodes will lead us in the Alma Mater, but we ask you all to sing.
As I was writing this speech, I was struggling to pick what I wanted to focus on. Do I want to reminisce on all the memories we've made throughout our last 13 years together? Do I want to talk about our futures that we'll be pursuing without one another and the challenges that we'll face? But then I realized that I want to focus on now, right now, in this moment. That's the thing about nows. They're often overlooked because we're remembering the past or anticipating the future. They are forgotten because no one thinks to focus on the moments while they're happening. But right here, right now, is the only time that you will ever experience this moment. It will never happen again. This is your first and last time walking across this stage to receive your diploma. This is your first time walking out of these doors as a Hicksville alum instead of a Hicksville high school student. Everyone loves to make memories, but no one realizes the moment they're actually creating them. For the last 9 months, we've been craving to experience this now. And now that we are, we're anticipating our next. This whole world is all about next. When we were 12, our next was turning 13 and finally being considered a teenager. When we were in junior high, our next was high school. When we were freshmen, our next was getting our license. When we were juniors, our next was our senior year. And this year, our next was this day. Now that we made it, our next is going to college or beginning to work. Nexts aren't bad. It isn't a bad thing to remember your has-beens and be excited for your next. But don't let them outweigh the importance of your nows. So as we do go our separate ways, I want to encourage all of you to focus on your nows. Cherish them. The past is done. It can never be replayed. The future is coming, no matter how much you anticipate it. So stop wasting all your nows on your has-beens and your will-be's. All of our elementary nows are gone. All of our junior high nows are gone. And all of our high school nows are gone. There will always be more has-beens and more will-be's, but you'll never get a now like this one again.
I'm going to apologize now. I never go off script. But we had an interesting challenge this year, and so I'm sure some of you heard this. This class has 8 valedictorians. And when I first found that out, I was like, oh my gosh, how are we going to handle this? And I spoke to a few other schools, and they talked to me how we only allow 2 to speak, we only allow 4 to speak. And I felt that that was what was best for the crowd, or for the administration, or for someone else, and I wanted to do what was best for the kids. So I called all the valedictorians down, and I said, okay, there's 8 of you. Is there anyone that doesn't want to speak? And they just sat there. And they all wanted to speak, and I thought that was awesome. And to the parents, to the kids, I appreciate the fact that you guys are all willing to work together and minimize, you know, a full speech into a group speech, a class of 22 speech. So with that being said, thank you for that. Now I'm going to go back to the script. I would now like to introduce a group of extraordinary individuals, all earning a perfect 4.0 GPA in the honor of valedictorians. Please welcome the first 3 valedictorians to the podium.
Numerous house assemblies throughout the years, by earning an A on a test or to receive house points,
We've always wanted to work hard to achieve our goals. Not only have we grown up reaching our personal goals, we've also been taught to encourage, support, and lift up our friends and classmates, according to Hicksville Essential number 18.
Harder to be the person who never gives up, so never give up and always keep. Don't let fear stop you from your dreams. You have all made it so far to be graduating today. You have survived countless late nights of homework, difficult tests, and the challenge of maintaining a normal life when COVID brought everything around us to a halt sophomore year. You have proven to everyone in this room that you are capable of great things, so believe in yourself. You all have amazing gifts and talents that will serve you well as you leave here today. Trust the process. You can't run before you learn to crawl. Don't get discouraged if life doesn't go exactly as you planned. Stay strong and face your challenges with an open mind and positive attitude. When life doesn't go as you expect, have faith that things will work out in the end. Remember that no matter what you are going through, you are not alone. You all have friends, teachers, and relatives here in this room who care about you. Don't be afraid to reach out for them. My final piece of advice is to enjoy the ride. I was a freshman in track and practice was over, so I was waiting for a ride. Mr. Blue was still at the track as well, so we started talking. I asked him how his day was, expecting the usual, "It's all right," or "It's okay," but instead Mr. Blue said, "It's pretty great, Harlan." I was surprised by his level of enthusiasm and inquired as to why his day was so great. That day, Mr. Blue gave me advice I would carry with me the rest of my life. He said, "Life is too short for bad days, so you choose to make every day a good day. Don't spend your whole life waiting for the joys of the future. Embrace all of the little moments you are blessed enough to be a part of. Live your life so that every night when you go to bed, you can reflect and say, 'Today was a good day.'"
If you're keeping track of which valedictorian speech you're on, don't worry, I'm number 8. Every graduating member of the class of 2022 appreciates you being here today, supporting us once again at this commencement ceremony. Getting to this point was a challenge, but it wouldn't have been possible without guidance from the people in the room. A special thank you to our parents who provided us with loving support throughout the years. We'd also like to recognize the Hicksville staff for guiding us to academic success and pushing us to go above and beyond not only in our studies, but in life. Most importantly, to every member of the senior class, each and every one of you provided something special to Hicksville schools and made our class one to remember. As you look around this gym for the last time as a student of Hicksville High School, reflect upon the memories and the friendships that were made. Take them with you and never forget. These few experiences are what makes us the class of 2022. On behalf of the graduating class, thank you.
Finally, the time you all been waiting for, the awarding of diplomas. Mr. Countryman, all the students seated here have met or exceeded the requirements and the duties set forth by the Boards of Education, both of the state of Ohio and that of Hicksville Exempted Village Schools, and are entitled to all the privileges this degree confers upon them. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Hicksville Schools, I present to you the graduating class of 2022. Thank you. son or daughter's name is called to receive a diploma, we ask that you stand. The graduate will receive a flower to present to you. After you receive the flower, you may be seated. Now, a reminder to all of our graduates, keep this in mind, this is a no-fly zone. Okay? So don't be mavericks crossing through here. You make sure you go around and come up the back side, that way you don't interrupt pictures. Hey, Thomas White. Travis Ray Schiller. Shelby Lorraine Souls. Carson Tay Morrow. Tyler Edward Meyer. Dawson William Miller. Ethan Wesley Potter. Destiny Marianne Wells. Phoenix Pauline Yoakum. Grant Michael Nelson. Matthew Eugene Henderson. Cadence Nicole Barnes. Mary Grace Siebenhauer. Macy Marie Eicher. Avery Ryan Slattery. Isabella Marie Smith. Morgan Ann Bassett. Abigail Lynn Welling. Grace Marie Garza. Jaden McKenzie Patrick. Liliana Salas Morales. Jade Elizabeth Sigmund. Kendall Elizabeth Sudlow. Matthew James Yoakum. Brianna Nicole Wolf. Zachary Thomas Thatcher. Travis James Barnes. Dakota Shane Gilbert Brown. Gabriel William Lane. Isaac Harold Wilhelm. Emily Beth Taylor. Tyler Scott Baird. Taylor Renee Burley. Veronica Maria Vasquez. Gabrielle J. Miller. Taylor Carol Ann Metz. Emily Maureen Harmon. Christian Thomas Lane. Emma Ann Schumann. Sydney Marie Bland. Joshua Daniel Myers. Jackson Sean Bergman. As a reminder, everyone, please remain in your seats until the last graduate has exited the building. And remember, we will be doing the board toss out the courtyard. Will the class of 2022 please stand? Gabriel Lane, please step forward. Please lead the class in the ceremonial switching of the tassels to signify the completion of their degree. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to present to you the newest alumni of Hicksville High School, the graduating class of 2022.
Pay attention. This is practice right here. So we're gonna go one, two, and when
three.
I say three, so we throw.
Three.
So yeah, so one, two,
three.
Got everybody understand?
Yeah,
hey, one, two.
It's
right?
Not one, two, three, and throw. It's one, two, three.
On three.
Okay. Class of 2022, take your mortar boards off. Congratulations, all of you. Ready? One, two, three.
I'm